New this hour, Daytona Beach police are investigating a shooting.
We're told one man was shot while standing in his driveway. It happened around 8:30 this morning on Lewis Drive in Daytona Beach. Officials tell us he has non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still looking for the shooter, and it's unclear what led up to all this. The investigation's ongoing. We'll bring you more as soon as we get updates.